Got my water. I'll have to put my pre-workout in it for this morning's workout. Just about one scoop. We got all the caffeine we need.
So, it's about 3:40, and we're about to head to the gym. It's back day, got my pre-workout, ready to roll. Oh yeah, and I put on a sweatshirt just because it's a little chilly when I came out here earlier, but it's not too bad. Should be a good day. It's Monday, so let's go. We have arrived. We'll see you inside.
Finished the morning session at the gym, so I'm about to head home, take a shower since I forgot my towels at home, so see you there. So I just got out of the shower, got dressed, and now I'm about to head to school. all the way in Newark, which is on the other side of town, about 30 minutes. So I'm going to probably listen to a few podcasts, specifically Gary Vee, Business and Biceps with my boss, Corey Gregory. So yeah, I'll see you guys in Newark, and if there's anything along the way, I'll probably get it. So see ya. Just got to school in the parking lot, about to head in. School starts at 7:51. It's about 7:14. I get here early so I can head to the Max Effort office fast. This is how I get there on time. But yeah, I'm about to head in, so I'll see you guys later in 8 hours. Yo guys, so I just left my internship / job. I'm heading home, and I'm probably about the end of the video, do some homework, even though we don't have that much homework in school right now since we finished our finals. Not much happened on today. Later this week I might have a photo shoot, so I'll probably get that on video. Today's been a very bland Monday as usual, but today we had a lot of sacks at the office. If you guys know, we ship our supplements in sacks. Basically, it's like these old burlap sacks, and they have the Max Effort Muscle logo on them, so it's pretty cool. Yeah, not much happening today. Pretty chill. So, I'll see you guys at my house. Okay, so I just made it home about 30 minutes ago. Just unpacked stuff from my car. I got settled, and now I'm about to cook some food. So, about to cook some eggs, have PB&J, something like that, so probably just get some of that, so see you in a bit. Hey guys, so I'm going to end this video with a time lapse of me editing videos, so I'm going to edit some of Jay's Guide to Gains, so I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.